The thyroid is moderately hypoechoic, and besides small hypoechoic areas has a relatively large nodule. This is a dominantly hypoechoic, heterogeneous nodule. The lesion has numerous microcalcifications and halo. The nodule borders are quite regular. Now, the enlarged view is demonstrated. The nodule has abutting contours at the dorsal part.